you were mine.
Hello, welcome back, or welcome if you're new here. Today we're reacting to the Dendro video. I'm behind on a lot of Genshin stuff. I've been hanging out with my friends a lot, and it's been lots of fun, but I have not had the time to watch any of the Genshin stuff, or just record in general. I have a lot of stuff I need to record, so I'm going to try to get as many of the smaller Genshin videos out of the way as possible today. So yeah, let's get into the Dendro video. I heard they announced like even more reactions, not just Dendro ones, and I have no idea what's in it, but I just know there's this Dendro video. They dropped a lot of new information, even though I already saw it because leaks. I've been really active on like social media and stuff about like how's not the best, you know, representation, but we'll see what ends up happening. I heard the NPCs have darker skins, so that's good. But like Dory and Tignari, just no, let's not, you know. But yeah, let's get into the Dendro video in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so the video is called Sumeru Preview Teaser 1, so we're probably gonna get more. The fascinating Dendro elements. Okay. Oh, so the Dendro Traveler, okay. Oh, he like spawns something? Okay, something kind of like, okay, yeah, I've seen Solon leaks. Okay, so he like spawns something for his E, I guess, or his skill, maybe his burst, something very similar to, is that part of Traveler's kit, or is, I'm already pausing, sorry, is that part of Traveler's kit, or was that a new thing? Because it looked kind of like the Electro things we have in Inazuma. Also, I did see that the Thunder thing, Thunder Edge is fine. It looks really cool. I assume this is one of the main cities. A systematic way, okay. Yeah, because Dendro has just kind of been forgotten, so they're like, oh, we need to do stuff.
存在的三个关键词是催化、智慧以及生命。这三个概念主要体现在元素反应、关卡设计以及场景机制当中，它们之间也有非常紧密的彼此联系。Oh,
okay.
原神的元素反应，一方面是不同的元素设计语言之间的组合，那另一方面，它也是基于日常现象的艺术在加工。Artistic
rework based on everyday phenomena.
举例来说，在原神当中，我们玩家已经见到过的感电现象。
Bloom and Catalyze. Bloom is inspired by the real life phenomenon of flowers blooming. It originates from the collision between the energy aspects. Okay, yeah. The wisdom concept. Okay.
3.0版本，我们在虚拟地区也新增了大量有趣的区域玩法，基于燃烧、绽放和激化三种反应。Burning,
bloom, and catalyze. Yeah.
一种名为多态转换的设计理念，一部分具有草元素特征的目标，通过使用水、火、雷等元素与之交互，可以让它们在
oh, okay. Okay, yeah, that kind of makes sense, I guess. I might be too loud, sorry about that. Oh, really? Oh, okay, that's kind of interesting. Okay. Did anyone have any idea what that meant? My coworker saw it the first day it, like when it first dropped, and they said they had to rewatch it like 3 times to fully get it. I think I get it. It's mostly with Pyro, Electro, and Water, or Hydro. And so I guess, what does water do again? Bloom, right? Yeah. And so I want to look back on. There's one moment that they talked kind of about it.
那它同时也是水元素的恢复和草元素的催化两种。Yeah,
and it makes that thing.
而激化反应呢，它则是一个完全原创的效果，它来源于水元素的能量以及草元素的另一个。
So, yeah, I'm still not fully sure what's going on here exactly, but. Okay, so, but the thing is, what when hydro and dendro mix, what does that thing do? That's what I'm a little bit about, because I don't know. But so I guess what Traveler does, because we see it, so it looks like they make a dendro target that you can make the elemental reactions off of, I guess. At least that's what my guess is. But anyway, yeah, I think I don't know. Because like Dendro's kind of just been forgotten. Not it hasn't been for it hasn't been forgotten, but it's like it feels like they didn't know what to do, so they've kind of been ignoring it, you know? And I don't know if I fully like it. Because I don't know. I we'll see, obviously, when Sumeru comes out. But yeah, I'm kind of excited for Sumeru, but at the same time not really, because it's like it's a really cool area. But I don't like the designs of the characters. I really don't. 'Cause like Dory, okay, so Dory's design is cute. I do kind of like it, but the thing is like she should have been black, or at least like just POC in general, like both her and Tignari should have been, I think. Kalei, it makes more sense because like she is not from Sumeru, but I think Kalei should have been at least a little bit tanner, you know? But yeah, I assume also this is only the rainforest part of Sumeru, so we'll probably get a desert too, with obviously I hope a lot of POC. But it's kind of BS to say like, oh yeah, you'll get your representation in the desert part, because like it's just stupid, you know? Like they should get their representation should be like everywhere, you know, not just oh in the desert you'll get your representation, you know. That's so BS, it really is. But yeah, I mean we'll see when it comes out. I'm more or less excited for it, but we'll see, because the leaks have been kind of disappointing, not gonna lie. Because like I won't go in too much into it obviously, but I mean we can see now, because it's like Sumeru is like an academia with like the wisdom and all that stuff, but all of like the leaks have just kind of been not taught mentioning that really. Like not, it's supposed to be about like wisdom, right, and knowledge and like academia stuff. Like, but Sumeru hasn't shown that at all, and it's kind of like it's weird, you know. But I guess we'll see when it comes out. So yeah, I have like two more videos to record, I think, after this. So I'll see you guys next time, and bye.